Yo, welcome back everyone, this is JP here with PSG, bringing you some more Assassin's Creed Valhalla on the PS4. We're just continuing on with our story. Let me get this stuff. Rash, our fool.
Not a bad place, Eivor.
I'm talking to
at all.
Gunnar here.
Can I help you with anything?
Sigurd wants your forge up and running as soon as possible. For that, we need supplies and riches.
Ah, you mean to go a Viking then? Good, good. How I miss those days. Ransacking and pillaging, blade singing and shield splintering.
I would ask you to join us, but you're the only blacksmith we have. We cannot afford your loss.
Oh, it's no bother. Better I forge axes than swing them. My place is here, not pulling on the oar of a river horse. Though you do remind me, I've found a map among the bandits' rubbish, marked up with the locations of Saxon monk huts.
Yes, bandits know as well as we do. Monasteries are full of riches and loot.
Take the map with you, and put it to better use than they did.
Alright. Where's this place at? Oh, that's not too bad. Wait, that's where we're at. Is it right here? No. Ooh, what's this? Ready this location to recruit against wealth and materials. Take command of the longship. Not sure where I'm supposed to be going, but
yeah.
Monastery raids. Raiding heavily guarded locations is the best way to find wealth chests containing supplies and raw material. Both are needed to construct buildings at the settlement, the Raiders Dome, when all nearby wealth chests have been looted. Oh, I really like this.
And listen, all. The good of our clan. It is time we go a Viking. Today we raid, that tomorrow we may build.
At last! We will crack these Christian monasteries like a row of hen's eggs!
The Saxons know we are here, though. The monasteries will be well guarded.
More sail!
Yeah. Well, nothing more than priests and prayers, I'd wager.
That's where we want to go. So let's mark that. What's this, Templar? Some kind of Templar thing. Let's see the legend here. I said the legend. Oh, my bad. What is that? Yom's Viking? An artifact, cursed symbols. Community photo, personal photo, daily concept art.
During my 19th winter, King Styrbjorn ordered the construction of a new longhouse. The splendid hall you now see at Thornburg. To build this longhouse, he employed the help of 20 men. I was among them, as was Fradi, the strongest and stoutest man I had ever seen.
Hold on, good Skillz.
I'm guessing this is the place we're supposed to be raiding. Come on, jump off. Oh, that's a civilian. Makes sense.
Come here often, fight with me.
sword is my sword!
Make the troll spawn!
You know, that silver and stuff we can get.
What's my lead?
There we go.
Hey, come here.
Oh, that's cool. Raw materials.
That is all we need for Gunner. But if there is more, we should claim it.
Yes, sir. Why are you in here breaking boxes, bro? Alright, let's go to the next. Nice. Okay, I finally did that decently, better than I have any of the other ones. So. Just trying to see if there's any way on the outside here. Guessing I gotta go up. I'm not supposed to enter this out. I'm so confused. Let me jump down right here. Where am I supposed to go in at? Oh, I didn't even see this door. Wow. Love that Viking.
A good hold. Let's go.
Let's see here. What else we got around here? 300 meters, 400, 270. I want to go to this right here, kind of, but it seems like it's kind of far away. Fair, there might be something down here. Silver, more supplies. There you go. Pause that and read that. I don't know what the horn was about. It's over here. Did we go in this? Yeah, I didn't think so. Leather ball. We gotta get everything we can. That's so cool how burnt that looks now. Can we get in this building? Shell. Nothing really in here. Oh, those are dead bodies. Wow. I keep hearing that shh, but I don't know what it is. You know, I can't ever figure that out. Alright. Back to the ship. So I don't understand what. Maybe it's this stuff? Huh.
Eivor! What does it mean?
This was a good day and some fine work from all of you. We should return home and unload everything.
Are you certain there aren't a few more gold nuggets squirreled away somewhere?
My gut tells me no.
So, Eivor, what's your count?
My count? Dag, I have no need to count my kills. They number too many.
Likely story, Wolfkist. Me? I killed 26, I think.
Nah, there were barely a dozen when we arrived.
No, no, you missed them. They attacked from the forest.
Let the sail out! You Salskjall's got a story.
You may not know this, but Ragnar Lothbrok once asked me to lead him.
In the early days of the feud between Kiotve the Cruel and the Raven Clan,
I don't heard that one once.
Berserker called Kiar Robo. Kiar had pledged his battle fury to no king or jarl, and would give his oath only once each winter, for reasons nobody could fathom. One year, Kiar's sister Kura was married to Kiotve's brother Alrik. And soon Kiar was often seen in the company of that
What's
clan. But soon after,
this?
Word came to Kiar that Alrek had abused his sister. When he asked Thora about this, she told him,
I want to hear this.
It is true. So Kiar invited Alrek on a hunting expedition. And when they were away, Kiar slew Alrek and pulled off one of his arms. When he returned to camp, Kiotve asked where his brother was. Kiar shook his head and held out his hand. In which was an armory. Your brother bid me give you this ring, Kiotve. Confused, Kiotve took the ring, and with it came the entire bloody arm. Your brother pledged his oath to Hel herself, Kiar laughed. Then he turned and departed. He was never seen in those parts again.
Pull up here! We can continue later.
Continue later? We heard the whole damn story. Alright. Let's go build this man's camp. We got a bunch of extra supplies. We might be able to build a couple things. I didn't know this was like a camp building thing here.
Back so soon. And we good.
It's gonna be done in like 30 seconds here. Nice. Got a forge. One of six? Oh, that's not too bad.
Ah, this is wonderful, Eivor. A forge bigger and harder than my old forge back in Fornberg. Come visit me anytime. For weapons and gear, there is no man better than me.
I will, Gunnar. Have no doubt.
Building a settlement, blah, blah, blah. Call Ravens, all services that are built.
A pleasure to see you again, Eivor.
Be my eyes.
Hidden Ones Bureau? I have enough for that. What was that? Trading post? I don't want a trading post right now. Barracks. Here will help create, help you create your Yelm's Viking, recruit other players. What does it mean, other players? And manage your crew. Let's go to that.
Day, Eivor.
Oh my god, I don't...
What is it you do here again?
If you want to deal with your raiders, you come through me. I'll make sure they're ready for you and keep them in fighting shape. You need to build some barracks, otherwise these raiders are going to get soft, and we can't have that.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Farewell.
Alright, so there's gotta be a thing somewhere where I can build this. Right here. Do I have enough? I do. I don't know how important that is right now, but I figured might as well, because we'll be doing a lot of raids.
More warriors. Now I can build the most vicious crew ever to sail the rivers of England.
Our warriors now have a place to rest and train.
A fine shelter it is. When word gets out, it should attract many Jomsvikingar to fight with us. Which reminds me, a few of your raiders are chomping at the bit in hope of becoming your second. You ought to pick one.
Oh, I have to pick... Oh! Okay. I like this guy. Let's see this one. No, that definitely suits him more. This. That. Okay. He's got a Hunnish bow. A Spartan bow? Really? Let's give him a recurve. Raider axe. Oh, we can give him some good stuff. Let's give him Iron Star. We don't use it. Instead of a shield. We're gonna make this a... Oh. Yeah, we're gonna make him really heavy. He's gonna be like, you know... Be a baller. Yeah, that looks much better. Hide that though. So now we have a second in command. I want to meet this guy. That's kind of cool how you get to create him. I mean, that's cool. I like how he comes and then he just walks away. Alright, so we met him, spoke to us. Who's this guy? Oh, it's a chick.
Let us join battle together and reap glory's bounty.
God of Wardenfont. I heard about your achievements. Be honored to join your crew. to me, warrior.
Let gold and glory be our meat and mead.
That's cool. I like how you can, you know, you're gonna find people out here. What is this? Okay, pause it and read that. Alright, I think that's gonna be it for this video. We gotta go get some more supplies so we can keep building our village up here. Done pretty good though. This guy's out here fishing. I wonder if he's caught anything. Now, I am curious as to... Oh, I have some skill points here. How many do I have? Should I have at least two? I have four. Okay. Alright, let's go down this way. Let's go stealth. Way of the Raven. So what is this? Way of the Raven. What is this? Locks ability to assassinate high level targets with a timing based attack. That may be good to have. So let's go stealth. Wait. Oh. That is just stupid. Alright, we'll go. Oh, I'm out of skill points? I sure am. Okay, that's fine. Oh, that's not what I want to do. I want to go to inventory here and see, because I gave him some of my stuff. Oh, I still have it. I still have my recurve bow. Alright, cool. I was just curious of that because, you know, I didn't want to give him stuff that I needed. But we're going to call that it right here, guys. So if you don't mind, if you enjoyed the video, please smash the like button, as every like helps the channel grow. If you're new and you want to see more stuff by me, hit that subscribe button. Trigger that bell icon so you can become part of my notification squad. And always stay up to date on every video upload. Till next time, guys, this is JP with PSG saying peace out and have a wonderful day.